So as is the tradition, led by Moses many, many few years back at the first weekend, we were given these Ten Commandments from somebody. And I'll tell you later. So, are you ready? I'm waiting for it to be quiet though. Again, do that shushing now for me. So, commandment number one for our Jewish people out there in the desert. There is only one God. Do not worship other gods. Yes, and then over the years it's come to be the 10 Israeli dance commandments. Commandment number two, the original. Do not make idols, for I am a jealous God.
Do not make a dance to my song.
Commandment number three, as it is written, do not take the name of God in vain. Keep it holy.
Late night program Saturday starts at 2 a.m. Camp dances at 2:15. Esoteric dances at 2:30. Other requests at 2:45. At 3 a.m., I'm going to erase the board and start over.
Funny, that's exactly how I need to sound. Commandment number five, honor your father and mother.
So wait, are you going to tell my parents why they're doing camp?
I didn't get it when I didn't hear it. She said, wait, are you going to tell my parents what I do at camp? Yes. In case she had any champagne back there. Commandment number six. I'm happy you're not functioning yet. Do not murder.
Unless your dance partner forgets the 23rd set on the 12th night.
It only happened once.
I'm
7. Listen carefully. Do not commit adultery.